next piece is often heard in downtown Detroit prior to a Tigers or Red Wings game. But did you know it was inspired by a tragic event that took place elsewhere? Next up is Detroit Rock City by the American rock band Kiss, conducted by sophomore drum major Elliot McDonald.
What about that wind?
To as the greatest rock and roll.